Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel DoggyTuber. So here are some facts of top 10 cold weather dogs. So please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, that is DoggyTuber. Top 10. The German Shepherd Dog is one of the American's most popular dog breeds for good reason. He is an intelligent and capable working dog. His devotion and courage are unmatched, and he is amazingly versatile, excelling at the most anything he is trained to do: guide and assistance, work for the handicapped, police and military service, herding, search and rescue, drug detection, competitive obedience, and last but not the least, faithful companion. Top 9. Samoyed. Originally bred to hunt, haul sledges and herd reindeer, the Samoyed dog breed proved a valuable companion for northwestern Siberian Samoyed people. Among the breed's duties, pack hiking, tracking and warming their owners by sleeping on top of them at night. A working breed, the Samoyed can be strong-willed at times, but above all, they remain friendly, gentle and devoted family dogs. Top 8. Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamute features a powerful, sturdy body built for stamina and strength. It reigns as one of the oldest dog breeds whose original looks have not been significantly altered. This intelligent canine needs a job and consistent leadership to avoid becoming bored or challenging to handle. Dogs of this breed are sensitive and need plenty of companionship and open space. However, if you can meet this breed's needs, you will have an intelligent, highly trainable, loving companion for life. Top 7. Greater Swiss Mountain Dog. The Greater Swiss Mountain Dog breed was developed to be an all-round working dog, herding cattle, pulling carts and standing guard. These days, the Swissie enjoys life as a family pet, but because of his working heritage, he enjoys being busy. This powerful breed excels in all sorts of dog sports, from agility to weight pulling. Top 6. Newfoundland. It is a large, strong dog breed from, wait for it, Newfoundland. He was originally used as a working dog to pull nets for fishermen and haul wood from the forest. He is a capable and hard-working dog, well suited to work on land or water. He is a strong swimmer and equally strong pack horse. Sweet-natured and responsive, he makes a wonderful family companion as well. Top 5. Shiba Inu. The Shiba Inu dog breed was originally bred to flush birds and small game and was occasionally used to hunt wild boar. He is one of the Japan's 6 native breeds: Akita, large, Kishu, Hokkaido, Kai, Shikoku, medium and Shiba small. He is known for his spirited personality, small upright ears and cat-like agility. Today, he serves primarily as a companion dog in Japan and the United States. Top 4. Saint Bernard. Originally, the Saint Bernard dog breed was used to guard the grounds of Switzerland's Hospice Saint Bernard, as well as to help find and save lost and injured travelers. Today, the Saint Bernard enjoys the comforts of family life in many homes across the world. He is versatile and excels in the show ring and in obedience trials, drafting and weight pulling competitions. Top 3. Siberian Husky. The Siberian Husky is a beautiful dog breed with a thick coat that comes in a multitude of colors and markings. Their blue or multicolored eyes and striking facial mask only add to the appeal of this breed, which originated in Siberia. It is easy to see why many are drawn to the Siberian's wolf-like looks, but be aware that this intelligent dog can be independent and challenging for the first-time dog owners. Top 2. Tibetan Mastiff. This still primitive dog breed was developed centuries ago in Tibet, originally used as guard dogs for livestock and property. Tibetan Mastiffs can still be found performing that role, but they also enjoy life as family companion and show dog. Top 1. Tibetan Terror. The Tibetan Terror is an intelligent dog that will be dedicated to its family. In fact, its sensitivity to the moods of its owners makes this dog an excellent companion that can be happy in almost any home environment. Gentle and loyal, the Tibetan Terror makes a great watchdog and is willing to play around in the yard or just nap at the feet.